Good afternoon, friends. Today we are here at Ambedkar Bhavan. We have the Honorable Minister to join us very soon. Dr. Harshvardhan is coming. We have the World Tuberculosis Day. We have these young crowd from this company. So you could talk about your company and what are you doing in TB?
So we are basically from Biomedio, and we have this solution called the LionProbe SA, which is for the detection of tuberculosis.
All right.
And tuberculosis, mycobacterium other than tuberculosis. Not only we are just diagnosing, we are differentiating between these two mycobacteria.
Okay, so what is the difference, if you can explain it for the common man?
So generally what happens if a person is affected with TB, so what happens if before giving the treatment, we have to first identify whether it is TB or non-TB.
All right.
Otherwise the drug will not work.
Okay.
Now once we got to know that the person is infected with TB or NTM, which is non-tuberculosis mycobacteria, then we have to check whether the drug is working on the patient or not. So we have to first check whether the...
So how do you mean split that? How do you do that?
So what we do is we take the samples and we perform the PCR.
Okay.
Which is a technique called polymerase chain reaction.
Right.
And then we identify certain gene targets.
Okay.
On the basis of which we can actually differentiate whether it is TB or non-TB.
Okay.
And also we identify whether the drug, the TB is resistant or sensitive for a particular drug.
Okay. So where are these equipment installed? Are they installed in the TB centers and all?
Almost all the TB centers we have this. We have the installations.
So what company is this, your company?
So we are basically from Biomedio. The company is Biomedio.
Hold on. Where is it out of? It's out of India?
It's a French company.
It's a French company, yeah. All right.
But we have offices and centers across the India.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
So you can introduce yourself, Devinder Singh.
Yeah, Devinder.
Right, hi. And what do you do?
I'm into application support, so I give the technical support.
All right,
for
great.
These products. And these are my colleagues.
Introduce yourself.
Yeah.
I'll join you here so that your voice goes in, you know.
Yeah, sure. So I'm Zikra and I'm in marketing team.
Okay. Great, sir. Whatever you say.
My name is Varun Raj and I am also part of marketing team.
Okay. You want to add anything to what your colleague has added to this?
He's covered.
Okay. So how many such machines are installed in India as of now?
It's more than 100.
More than 100 machines? And what's the cost of each machine?
It depends because we have two different systems,
yes.
Two different instruments. One
right.
is for the smaller. So, and we have a bigger system. I'll show you.
All right.
So this is the smaller one.
Right, okay.
And we can run up to 12 samples at a time.
Okay.
And we have this bigger one, which is the automated
right.
systems. 48 samples can be run.
Okay. And what's the cost of, like, you know, when you're checking a sample, so what's the cost of your chemicals and whatever, like, you know,
so,
the processing
the
and
cost
all.
Cost of the machine or the
test? No, the sample test.
Test. Somewhere around 1500.
1500. So right now, is it subsidized by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare?
I think it is. Yes.
It must be.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And what's the machine cost in Indian rupees?
Somewhere around 10 to 15, between 10 to 15 lakhs.
Okay,
yeah.
Right. So you people are like now importing it in knockdown condition or is it being manufactured in India?
No, no, no. We are importing it and
all
we
right.
have
so no plans for like PM Modi's Atmanirbhar Bharat, the manufacturing part, you
not,
know?
Not at this point.
Not at this point. Okay. So your principals, the
yeah,
French people are also here? Are
no,
they
no,
there
no.
today?
No, no.
Okay, who's who owns this company? Who's the founder of this company?
It is actually a family-owned company.
All
so,
right.
The family name is Mirio family.
Okay.
So the currently the chairman of this group is Alexander Mirio.
All right.
And it is basically a conglomerate. It is a very respected
right.
conglomerate
yes.
in France. So they have diversified business interests.
Okay.
So the chairman of the entire conglomerate or the head of the Mirio family is Ellen Mirio.
All right. Great. Wonderful. So I hope like. Even he can watch this video
yeah, yeah.
once it comes
from,
up.
You're from where?
I am into media. I cover the ministries essentially.
Okay.
So we have some different platforms.
Mm-hmm.
So this is going to be on the YouTube.
Okay.
The channel is ALLIED 24x7 News.
Okay.
So it's essentially based for essentially ministries.
Mm-hmm.
But then I interview a lot of women and you know
okay.
in all subjects.
Great.
It's wide.
Yeah, okay.
Then you can also put it on. We have a portal, World News 24/7. So if you give us a release, you prepare something, then we can put it and, you know, put it along with the pictures.
Mm-hmm.
And then we are having some newspapers. Right now they are in Hindi. There's some bilinguals ones which are coming up. So then we can always...
So it's basically... Is it north or south?
We are in Delhi.
Delhi.
Yeah, I'm in Delhi. I used to be in Bombay, but now in Delhi, full time. Since the ministry, like, since Modi ji came in,
mm-hmm.
so I started all these platforms.
Okay.
And I'm working with some people. although I'm myself into surgical industry and defense manufacturing. So I understand, you know, what you are talking, and it makes much easier for me to interact with you guys. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.